Hello, everybody, and welcome to the next episode of Bioshock. I'm finally back, yes. And I'm sorry about the quality of the last episode. I know it was terrible. But I couldn't do anything about it. I wish I could. But this episode's better. I've already tested it and everything. In the last episode, we went through the emergency access. We killed the little girl and rescued the little girl. And now we are about to fight this female Splicer, I think we're gonna fight her. I'm not sure yet. But yeah, that's what happened. And I also found out that these infected people, or these crazy people, whatever you want to call them, are called Splicers. I watched back, like, the entire series, so I could, like, pick up on all the little things I didn't get when I was playing through it. And I did that quite well. So, here we go. I don't really remember what the controls are, actually. Okay. I'm trying to figure this out. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back, and I figured out how to do everything. It wasn't hard. But yeah, so I want to hack this thing, so maybe if there's the female Splicer in there, she can't heal, and if she tries to, then she'll get hurt. Because cost reduced, soon enemies who use it will take damage. So let's try and hack this. This is a really fun part of the game. I really like hacking. If I can figure out how to do it, because I'm pretty bad at it. So it takes so much concentration trying to talk while doing it, but it's hard. Can you give me another one? Thank you. There we go, and there we go. I think we did it. Increase slow speed. Boom. We hacked it. We don't need any health right now, so that's alright. I don't really know what's in here. Oh, great. I'm gonna knock on the door. Well, okay, let's do it then. Literally just hitting it. Oh, hi. A research camera.
What was that?
I don't know, what is it?
You are fucked.
Oh. Oh.
Are you my rose?
Oh, hi. 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 How's it going? Oh, jeez. Okay, so let's think about this. Exploding buck. Let's do that. Die. Okay, oh my gosh. Spider lady. Okay, okay. Die, lady. Holy mother of cow. Okay, then. Let's do that. Oh, yes! Hackbot! Hackbot's back. Where is she? Hackbot? Okay, so we need to go get a camera, and then we need to take a picture of that one lady.
Grown man, jump with the ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Okay, let's do it. First, I am going to use this to get these things up here. That's it. Yep. So we have a grenade launcher now. That's amazing. Okay, I think we're good. I think we got everything we wanted in here. Freaking grenade launcher. That's amazing. But for now, I think I'm just gonna equip my pistol. And so we need to get back. What? So let's see where we have to go, actually. So we have to go to. Where's our goal? Up there. So we're trying to go to this, like. Find the research camera. Peach Wilkins wants you to find the research camera in the Wharf Master Office, which is in the upper wharf. So we have to go up to this place. Alice doesn't trust Peach, but he's your only way into the fisheries and to the escape sub with Alice's family inside. So, I was calling him freaking Scott. I have no clue why I ever even called him Scott, but I did for some reason. Yeah, I don't know why I called him Scott. Why are there people down there? Hi. Okay. Man, okay. Let's switch to shotgun. Not that. Okay. Is there exploding? Oh, okay. Might do this then. Okay, there's a guy up there. Let's take care of him. Okay. Got him. Oh, it killed me. I should have ran or thrown it. Dang it, man. Okay, well, whatever. Let's use this. Okay, jeez. That exploding guy destroyed me. I think that's all of them. I think they're all dead now. I really hope they are. Yeah, it looks like they're all dead. Yep, I killed them with their explodey things. Coolness. Let's grab all this stuff. And so where are we supposed to go? Are we supposed to... Where are we going? I already got that, yep. We're going to the upper wharf, which is somewhere over here. Okay. So Alice doesn't trust him at all. Oh, hi. Okay. Don't need to do that. Can you switch? Okay, I need to switch over like that. It doesn't switch the other way for some reason. Let's use telekinesis. And I'm dead. How? This game is too hard, man. I don't understand. Where are we? Okay. Yeah, this game is ridiculous. I can't. It's so hard. And I grabbed a panel instead of the explosions. What the freak? Should I just use the rocket launcher? Are they dead? No, there's still one. Let's use pistol. Okay, cool. I did that good. I didn't explode. Is there more? Probably. So this is the way to the upper wharf, apparently. So where are the dead bodies? I wanna grab what's in them. Oh jeez, I have the lowest health I've ever seen. I hear a big daddy. Come on, is there really another one? I don't wanna fight another one right now. I can't fight another one right now, really. But I hear one. There's something under there. I wanna grab it. Why is it not... Can I not grab it through there? I guess not. Okay, well, let's continue up this way. Should equip my pistol. I would like to not use much ammo, but there's always enemies everywhere you go, so it's gonna be pretty hard. Cool. I think that's everything here. Broken health station. I wonder if you can repair things like that. Probably not. Potato chips. Okay, sorry about that. It's stocking us up for something. Proximity mines. Money. You can always tell when it's stocking up for something because there's just like so much crap. Okay, so. Proximity mine, wow. It's for the grenade launcher. That's pretty fancy. Oh, great. There's a big daddy. Huh. I don't want to hit the big daddy. I want to initiate that fight later. Okay. I'm glad the big daddies don't just attack you. I'm glad that you, like, have a chance. Okay, let's read this. I saw one of these smugglers having a dream of catching on the docks today. At least surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from the sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it, he did. Yeah, I'm really glad it doesn't just attack me. I need to write that down. 7533. Okay, I'll just remember it. 7533. It's not that hard to remember. Okay, 7533. I can't forget it. Should I? Should I take out the big daddy? I don't really want to. Where did he go? Is Seriously, where did he go? Down there, really? Did the Big Daddy really jump down there? Wait, no, he's right here. Derp. So these Big Daddies are by themselves, usually, and they're looking for little girls in the vents. So I could kill him right now and then harvest the girl. I don't want you. Don't kill me. I'm gonna do this. And then I'm gonna switch. Okay. How much I have plenty of ammo for that. I killed him. Cool. Please get up, Mr. Please. He's not getting up, little girl. I think I'm gonna kill him. Kill her. I'd rather kill more little girls because if I... that sounds so terrible. But if I kill them, then... they can't do anything. It's not like I'm gonna die because I killed it. Like... But if I rescue it, it can still turn to bad or do something. So I'm just gonna kill it. And, yeah. I feel so bad doing it, but I have to. And I get a ton of Adam for it as well. Can I set this off without... There we go. Cool. I didn't want to step over that and explode. Okay, we did it. We killed another little girl. That sounds terrible. Shutdown panel. What is this? Bot shutdown panels are used to cancel active security alarms and shut down any security bots that have been summoned by the alarm. Using a bot shutdown panel costs $20. Okay. So if they are alerted towards me, then I can. Is that a camera? Oh, that's a camera. Okay. Maybe? Okay, yeah, I'll do that. And then I'll shock it. And then... Okay, I'm out of that ammo. I'll just use, like, one of these. Finish it off. Cool. Okay, there's an Evo thing.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
Okay. So it seems like they're in a war. And there's, like, two different sides. I'm not really sure what's going on completely right now, but I'm trying to figure it out. Okay, so let's hack this. It's kind of hard, but let's do it. I need to do something right here, okay. And then that, then. Okay, that worked out. I need to find, there we go. Cool. Hacking's pretty easy in this game now. I wonder what the hardest hack in this game is. I guess we'll find out in due time. But let's see what we should buy. We have plenty of money. Let's buy some health kits. Okay, let's also buy some pistol rounds. Because we need some. We didn't have much. I think we're good. We have more pistol rounds now, which is good. Not much, but it's something. Yeah, I think we're good. What's up here? Oh, great. I'm just gonna run away until it's deactivated. Okay, guys, I just waited that out, because I don't want to deal with the robots that kill me. But that's fine. Now. Okay. So let's continue. I don't think there are any more cameras. Cool. Frag grenade.
The research camera looks just like what you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scratched up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
Okay, so let's paralyze this thing, or whatever you want to call it. Shoot it. Cool. Let's heal up. Holy crap. Okay. Did I break the camera? Yeah, cool. Okay, jeez. So we can get in here. Okay. What, So what's my game plan for doing right here? Just get out in and machine gun it? Or what? Sure, why not? Let's do that. Cool, that worked. Oh my gosh. It's stalking me up. Okay.
Hanging now, is it? That's what we've come to now. Look, I don't make the laws here. I just enforce them. But I didn't tell the ratchet to string that up for running contraband. If Ryan and his crew had their law, then they could have my badge.
Okay. Let's hack this. And I did it. Okay. Let's see what's in here. 3 anti-personal pistol rounds. Cool. 2 heat-seeking RPGs. And $23. Wow. It's a lot of stuff. A lot of OP stuff. It's definitely stocking me up for something. But we'll see that when it comes. Find the camera in the harbor master's office. Yep. Let's go do that thing. Okay. Let me make sure I've gotten everything. What is that? Oh, missiles. Okay. There's so many cameras and stuff. Let's just do that. Okay. Coolness. Let's grab everything in there. First aid, proximity mine, first aid. Drink. I'm drunk now. That's alright. I can't get through here. Spider lady's probably gonna come out through there or something. We'll have to see. I'm scared for Spider Lady. She's not nice. I wish I could have killed her back then, but she ran away. Bible, machine gun rounds. I cannot carry any more machine gun rounds. I should probably use some of those then. I have so many machine gun rounds, holy crap. Okay. I don't think I have anything to swap out that I want to. I'm not gonna use the wrench, I don't think, so I'll just replace that. I don't know what I was thinking the last episode buying that. That was just a waste of Adam. Cool. More machine gun rounds. Okay, interrogation room. Session in progress when light is on. Well,
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are.
Got the camera, take pictures of enemies with the camera to research them. Each type of enemy has a unique set of research bonuses. Try taking a picture of the splicer on the other side of the window. Keeping the subject centered and nearby.
Now
Can I take a picture? Oh, okay. Spider Splicer. Huh, this is pretty neat. Pressing the key to close. Level reach, Spider Splicer research bonus, increased damage plus. Spider Splicer is invulnerable to anti-personal rounds. Ooh. Okay, that's actually some really good information. So, yeah, I have some, just these, but I don't think I'm gonna waste them on this guy. Can I even kill this guy? Let's make sure I've gotten everything in here. I think I've gotten everything. Can I get in there? Jeez. Wow. Potato chips.
You think you know me?
Do I think I know you? Not really, but whatever. Oh, what's this?
You think you can trick me?
Okay. Security bullseye. Are those pesky security cameras getting you down? Simply tag your enemies with our photoelectric insects, and those cameras and turrets become your best friend.
What? That's awesome.
Trick the security system. Set security bots and turrets on.
That's pretty great. This is the best. Lamau. Okay, let's equip that. He's dead. Wow, that was pretty neat. Should I come down here then? I guess so. Here, a big daddy. Yeah, is he with a little girl? No, there's no point in killing him then. So this is what Steinman was talking about in one of his entries. Okay. Cool, I need more ammo. I can't get through there, okay. Let's use this because I have tons of stuff. Or ammo, yes, I need this. How much money do I have? 38. Let me hack this and get some pistol rounds from it. Okay, cool, I hacked it. I really have to focus when I'm hacking those things. Okay, so let's buy two of these. So I have ammo in that. Well, yeah, that's good. Machine gun rounds. I have so many machine gun rounds that I don't need any of this. You have the reset. Okay, I guess it's time to get it for. Well, Peachy, take the men's pictures and get the hell out of this place. Okay. Let me hack this really quick. Okay, cool, I hacked it. Boom, hack successful. Okay, I think we're good to continue. Jeez, that was a big lag spike. Okay, I'm gonna save really quick before we go in there. Because I'm scared.
Okay, let's do this. My mouse pad's being stupid. Okay. So bot shut down, cool. Ooh. Somebody's mad. Cool. Some money, pistol, cigarettes, or whatever that was. So, it looks like there's a war between the Fontaines and some other thing. I don't know what they're called. The Splicers, maybe? I don't know. Oh, man. Okay. I need to get the camera out. Well, I need to kill the others first. Okay, let's do that. Where's Snake Lady? Or... Spider lady. Seriously, where's Spider Lady? Where's Spider Lady? Sounds like she's over here.
We tricked you, monster.
You hurt me, my baby!
Find a better hiding place.
Did I get it? I think I got the picture. Yeah. I think I got it. Research. Slicer organs can be used like first aid kits, but. Okay. Let's use the first aid kit. And use our machine gun to kill her. Cool. That worked out well. Okay, cool, it didn't activate. Awesome. So, some money, more money. That's it here. Yeah, everything. That's cool. I'm good. So, I got the pictures of the lady. Now I can go back down to what's his butt and give him the film. Because I think I got everything I needed. The Flying Rapture Council is an opera riot in the streets, they say. But this is the time for leadership. So long as there's any contact with the surface, exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. A few stretched necks are a small price to pay for our ideals.
Okay, I don't know why I didn't read that up, but whatever. Okay, I need to take a picture of him. Okay. Leadhead Splicer. Did I do it? Leadhead Splicer, increased damage. Leadhead Splicers are vulnerable to anti-personal rounds. Okay, yeah. I think everything's vulnerable to anti-personal rounds. Because it's, like, OP. I'm gonna use this. Okay, I killed him too. Cool. Okay, I don't need that right now. You save your wife and kid, but as long as they're not evil. Okay. I have so much of the ammo, I can just waste it now. Like, it's so much of the ammo. I don't need to hack that, that's fine. Okay. Let's use Electro Bolt on that. Let's pick up this other journal. Bathroom. Get away. Okay. He exploded. He doesn't have a body anymore. Seriously, where did the body go? Okay, I'm pretty sure it just exploded. Okay. Okay, that's what. That's it. I don't think there's anything else in here.
This is the wages of sin.
Here, let's take a picture of this guy. got good research on that one, didn't I? No, it's still about the same. Cool. A physical tonic, Stranger. Slicing Stranger is like having a sixth sense. You'll spot things you'd otherwise miss and discover things you'd otherwise leave behind with the Stranger. You'll swear you'll have extra vision. Yes, that's really helpful. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. New person, Nitro. That was just an explosion, wasn't it? Pose for me! Pose for me, BB. Okay. Nitro Slice Research bonus, currently 50% chance that an enemy grenade will be a dud. Oh, that's pretty neat. And just finish you off with a bullet. Okay, or not. Don't heal. No. It's alright. I'm taking a picture of everybody. I have 17, I have plenty of them. Okay. It's really helpful, like, there's some really good upgrades. Yeah. Okay. There's so much to this game. It's so big. It's like 4452 or something like that. I don't remember. 5244? That's probably not it. I might have to hack this. Oh, I thought I entered the right code for a second. Let's try 4452. If that doesn't work, then I'll just hack it. I forgot the code, man. I'm such a stoop. Yeah, okay, let's just hack it. I forgot what the code was. I'm ashamed of myself. Up to the right, I need this. Okay, cool. Did it. This is weird.
We saw our Masha today. We barely recognize her. That's her husband. You're crazy, I tell them. That thing? This is our Masha?
What was the point of that? There wasn't like anything in there. Okay then. Any more room for that. Okay. So let's go through here. Okay.
cool. I'm getting good at hacking. Cool. So what's our... What are we trying to do? Okay, photograph three spiders. Oh, okay, here's the third one. Okay, so let's head back to Fountain Fisheries. I think we've gotten everything. Cool. Let's go back to Fountain Fisheries. Let's not equip that. Okay. See if we should purchase anything here. Let's purchase some first aid as well. Let's hack this first. Okay. Okay, we got full on first aid kits. Let's go through here and go back to the fishery or whatever it's called. Big Daddy. So with the child now. Okay. Move on.
My wife Myra. She's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty. She means the world to me. I can't help feel God's punishing me for bringing her and Patrick to this place. I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
Okay, and that is where I'm going to leave this episode here. In the next episode, we're going to save his wife, Mara, or whatever. What is it called again? The fisheries. And, yeah, we're going to get in there and hopefully do all that. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!